All right, now comes the best part of the whole show here. Moving this 1970-ish Yamaha motorcycle. Now, it doesn't start, I think because the carburetors are fucked, because it doesn't seem to get any fuel. It just turns over and that's all. So it's either the carburetors are fucked or the spark plugs, either one. Doesn't sound like it's trying at all. It just spins. And it's amazing that it's actually in the garage because the front brakes were both locked up, which I've taken them off now, but they were on when it was moved in here, which I don't know how that happened, but they're over here. Got both the front brakes off, so that's not keeping it from moving anymore. I do believe the rear brake was also locked up on it, and I've gotten that loosened. I can't get it off because it's somehow part of the structure back there. And I don't want to take the whole rear end off because that would be just pointless and a waste of time. But also, it's not a neutral. And I can tell it's not a neutral because when I move it, and if I move it hard enough backwards, I can hear it start to spin the tranny. Which tells me it's probably in first gear since it's fighting the tranny if I move it backwards. So there's two major problems why the motorcycle will not move. Well, three if you include it not running. So there's three major problems why this thing will not move. It might go forward, but basically I have to move it away from there because I have to get to the rest of my bench back here so I can start disassembling the rest of it, and so I can also clean all this shit up out over here. So I figured since it feels like it'll go forward just fine, and if it's in first gear, it probably should go forward fairly easily. It might still spin the tranny while it's doing it, which will make it a little bit harder, but I figured it'd be easier than trying to go backwards and fucking up the gears in it, which doesn't matter because it doesn't run anyway. So now I have to move all this shit because if I can get it to go forward, I'll try and move it right there. I don't think that's gonna go how I hope it will, since nothing so far has, but that's about all I have, right, Kitty? Yeah? Okay.